This is really a spiritual war we're in. If you don't know that yet, this is spiritual warfare.